Majority Leader, you wrote an op-ed this week in Breitbart that I want to talk about. It really struck me because you were very adamant about what's happening and what could actually be an impact of this so-called censorship of conservatives. So in it, you reference Google search results recently listing the ideology of the California Republican Party. In the search results, one of those ideologies was Nazism. You write in part this: this incident was not merely an insult. It was the latest in a trend to stigmatize and silence Americans who do not believe the latest in liberal ideology. Congressman, why did you take to this cause right now? Tell us what you'd like to see here.
Well, I want to see the bias stopped, especially going after conservatives. I mean, just look at three points. That showed up in Google right before the primary election in California. The party of Lincoln, the party of Reagan, that's not what it said. It said Nazism. And then if you just go for what's happening in Amazon, where Amazon Smile allows you to make a donation to a nonprofit. Well, you know, you used to be able to give money to defending freedom. But you know what? The Southern Poverty Law Firm said, no, that's a hate group. You know what that group just did? It just won the Supreme Court case 7-2 for that Colorado baker. It's not a hate place. But why are they right. trying to stop our message? And then look what happened on Instagram to Donald Trump Jr. Just within the last month, if you had Googled his name or put his name and searched it in Instagram, you know what happened? It warned you that this was a right. bad site to go to. It could even cause death. Now, why are these things happening to conservatives?
So you're a lawmaker. The bottom line is, are we going to see legislation? Are you going to come up with a bill to try to offset this? What are you going to do about it?
A number of us are meeting together. We have brought some of the CEOs before the committees. There needs to be transparency, but we have to remember the founding of the Internet was about freedom and free speech, and they need to keep to it. Otherwise, they're going to find something much more happening to them.
In other words, regulation.
Yes. Yes, we've got a long way to go, but there has to be transparency, and they've got to stop the bias when it comes
right.
to the speech.
Congressman, thanks so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you, Maria.